Ladies and gentlemen, as I said, this fight is for the WBC Australian Women's Featherweight title. It is a vacant title, ladies and gentlemen. Someone to walk away as our new champion tonight. First of all, in our blue corner, she weighed in at 55.35 kilos with a fight record of 23 fights for 17 victories. Training under Soren at the NTG gym, ladies and gentlemen. She is the WKBF and ISKA Australian champion. Please welcome Sam Brown. Her opponent in our red corner at 55.45 kilos, 15 wins from 18 fights. Training under Andrew Parnham at the PTJ Muay Thai Gym. She fights out of Sydney, New South Wales. She is the current WKN Australian champion, Yolanda Schmidt. Well, this title fight, ladies and gentlemen, is to be contested over 5 3-minute rounds under full tie rules. Referee in charge of this bout, Mr. Wayne Mead. Our judges, Paul Jones, Paul Buxton, Blair Moore. And once again, for the WBC Australian Women's Featherweight title. 30 seconds left in this round. And we're going to see round number four. Final moments of round number four, people, let's go. All right, fifth and final round, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear you make some noise for the girl. 30 seconds to go. Let's make some noise. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was an absolute war. How about another big round of applause for these two girls? Both of these girls have Australian titles, and there's another one on the line tonight. After five rounds of Muay Thai action, the judges have a unanimous decision, and the new WBC Australian Featherweight Champion, Sam Brown!